This looks like the end of an odd garden hoe, or perhaps a golf club. But 100 years ago, you might have needed it for a good night's sleep. So what do you think it is? If you have a bicycle, you might have a universal bike spanner, and does all the nuts on a bike. Well, this is a universal bed spanner. About 100 years ago, many beds were made of iron and brass, and they bolted together. And this was a spanner that undid virtually everything on any bed. I want to know. Curiosity.